The following contest is a six-woman tag team ladder match. Introducing first, from Manchester, England, Cho L. E. Kelly.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
And from Geneva, Switzerland, Shane A. Ledesma.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And from Manchester, New Hampshire, the Superstar.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from San Diego, California, Alex Morgan.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
from Los Angeles, California, Christian.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And from Denver, Colorado,
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And here we go, ladder match underway. The ring just comprises of superstars and a seemingly endless supply of ladders at their disposal.
This is about seeing who the better superstar is. And if we're really being honest, this is about inflicting as much pain as we possibly can on your opponent with a metal ladder.
Smart, attacking the arm.
In a match that's so physical, Byron, how does a superstar block off the pain and climb the ladder?
This matchup is a war of attrition. It often comes down to who's healthy enough, who has enough left in the tank to climb the ladder. The competitor must be able to fight through the agony suffered during the match to climb the ladder and take their shot at glory. You have to look at this as a do-or-die move.
And it's difficult to do that in a one-on-one ladder match, let alone when you're battling against multiple opponents. Okay. Palm strikes. That's just cool to watch. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Shot after shot after shot.
Boom, what a punch.
Coming in hot.
Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
Oh, man. Backbreaker. She's taking some big hits here. Here we go. Right in the center of the ring. A perfect place to set up that ladder. Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
She got launched.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with a barricade.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. On the way to the top of the ladder.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock. Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach. Reach. Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Deliver on the promise.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, right place knee, right to the midsection.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Both wrists captured.
Up with the ladder, ouch.
It's mounted with punches.
punches. Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
And she's got a good ways to go still.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Guys, she looks pretty comfortable up there. Not like you, Saxton. You got air sick stepping at the curb.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep, and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
She's got something devious planned as she sets up the ladder on the apron.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
She's one pull away from winning.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time.
Life changing.
Looks like that left.
No, no, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
And now, noise from the top of the ladder.
It's all over but the crying. Oof. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Watch the educated hands and feet.
Absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly, right after the neck.
Oof. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Not a fast shot going through the arena. She's starting to drag a little bit.
I have no idea how anyone can climb the ladder in this condition, let alone do anything else they need to win this match.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Man,
guys, I think this one's over.
Oh, no.
Face first into the ladder.
Big form. Start counting, Saxton.
What?
We're about to see.
Overhead kick on the mark. The W is well in hand.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Sit up, slam.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
She'll get sent out the boat. He's got him where he wants him.
Go on the top.
The Pele kick.
Oh, big move.
Stomping. Ouch. Attacking the knee. That one's scouted.
Here's the setup. Oh, no. We're going to see him.
And look at this. Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Up into the torture rack. So that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
She's got her where she wants her, up on the bridge.
I truly fear for what's coming up next, Michael.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick. Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Take it. Ladder match.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
Electric feeling in the air as the WWE anticipates the dangers of this ladder match.
Everyone paid for a full seat, but are only going to need the edge on this one.
Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes to climb the ladder.
Can't prepare your face for that.
That was nasty.
There's mounted punches. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Caving in the abdomen. She turns it right around with a counter.
This matchup could be a highlight, double issue, dirty at the same time. Corey, is it possible to prepare for something like this?
No, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into a ladder. You can prepare it to wield one, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder.
Not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
That's a Jinoku driver.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Just one step ahead.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ripcord,
lariat.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
It off. And a suplex.
Oh, big back fist connects.
catching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
There they go. There she goes. Getting tossed.
Carefully measured knee drop.
First up top. And a drop kick to the spine.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Now taking control. Scissors on. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality. This is how you torture your opponent.
Successfully climb the ladder, well, that is more than cause for celebration.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
The prize is suspended above the ring as the two sides begin their brawl.
In a match like this, everyone needs to know their part. Who's climbing? Who's playing defense? It's so important with this many superstars in one match.
Nice shot going through the arena.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh, can't find it.
And she dives out there nicely.
Pain at the left back. When do you know it's time to make that key climb?
Sometimes it comes organically.
sometimes you need to force it. You just need to have that instinct and presence of mind to know when it's time. Otherwise, you'll be left watching someone else unhook the prize. Into the fall.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will.
Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it?
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
She can still climb that ladder.
Inverted scoop slam. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There we go.
Quite an effective counter.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Stunning display of power.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
You never know. This could be it. Situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Why is it taking so long? Put it down already.
Hurry, hurry.
Reach it up. This could be it. Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off. There they go. Combination of strikes. She's got an answer for that. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Ooh, a dragon screw. How destroying me. She goes.
Oh, ouch.
She's sent to the outside. She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the pile. Perfect. Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Just about there.
An aggressive move right there now, Brad. I think God like it.
It's not going to work out. Oh, God.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Forced out of the ring.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Here are your winners.
They outlasted the opposition, climbed every rung.